Hello students, I hope you have seen my previous two lecture of line chart, in which I have explained how to construct a line chart using function plot. In this video lecture, we will apply various setting on plot function. Okay, let us start. I have a question number 4. The table show the total number of animal in zoo. Here it is given year 93 to 2001 and numbers of animals 450, 600, this. Construct a line graph for the frequency table, and here the different parts is available. In first A part with line color, then with line width, then line style, these all things are here. Okay, first we construct the line chart and then we will apply this setting. Okay, let me start. This is here. First task, what you have to do is to import matplotlib dot pyplot as, and we have to create an object as plt, then we have assume a variable year and store the list type data, then 93 95, this, then again we have taken a variable animals, and here it store the numbers of animals. And let me start. First, what I will do, plt x label, the x label here I will label year, then plt dot y label number of animal, then we have plt dot plot, and here year, then animal, and the last plt show this. Let me execute, and when we execute, this plot is, this line chart is draw. Here in x label year, this is year, then y label number of animal, this numbers of animal, and we forget to give title, so plt dot title. Oh, I will give the title here, plt dot title, this zoo data. If we execute, you just see zoo data, the title is here. Okay, now this color, the by default the color of line is blue. Now you just want to change the line color. Let us make the matter more spicy. Put the comma and you say here R stand for red, R for red. Let's see whether it is going to change. Yes, it has been changed. If you do not like red color, okay, you say Y for yellow. I hope now you will be happy. No, again you are angry. Okay, let we have a black color. For black color we have a code K, this, and again you are not happy, so let me make it color green. Now it is converted into line color is converted to green. Okay, and if you see, we have completed part one with the line color. Yes, we have set the line color. Are the various line colors we have, you save. This is the abbreviation, B for blue, C for cyan, G for green, R for red, K for black, M for magenta, W for white, and Y for yellow. You can use any of the abbreviation for colors. Now the second is with line width 4, and the C is line style. Now I will solve the C part. Give the line style. line style is equal to, here I will give the line style dashed, line style dashed. That looks good. You just see it is dash. If you like dash, okay. If you don't like dash, then you have more option. Instead of dash, you may be write dotted. Let me see. This is dotted. If you don't like dotted, okay, you have more option. You say dash dot. Dash dot. Let me move. It is dash and dot. If you don't like it, you again like the solid line, then you write here the solid. This is the same. So you have a inline style, you have a four option. Either you can use solid, dashed, dash dot or dotted. And you can also use some abbreviation is also available here. This is this. And let's suppose that you require dash line, so you may be use this dash. Okay, it is this. Rather than writing dash, you will make a dash. And if you want a dash dot line, then use this abbreviation dash with dot. Okay, you say I will remove this dash and I will put the dot. Let me see. Yes, it is converted. And if you want a dotted line, so rather than this, we will put a colon. This, just see, dotted line. And if you like a solid, then make a single dash here, this, and let you see, this is solid line. Okay, so my dear student, we have solved part A. Line color we have already given, then we have already we have used the line style. And you have but I have explained you, we have a four line style. One is solid, dashed, dash dot and dotted. You can either use the full name or you can use this abbreviation. It's depend on you. Now about the B part is saying line width. Okay, let's change the line width, comma. Then we have a option line width is equal to 4. That you see, you just see the width of line has been changed. Is it okay? Very good. But this 4 is, I just want to change, make it 2. Sorry. Now you just see it is means some bit thin. Okay, now as you know, if you have to draw the line chart manually, then what you will do, you just do first you put a dot here, then you put the dot here, then you put the dot here, then you put the dot here, and then with this you will just match this dotted and it will create your line chart. But unfortunately, dot is missing in your graph. Okay, no need to sad, no need to worry. We will bring the dot in our line chart. How we will bring? For this, we have option marker, and I say marker is equal to O. O is stand for circle. Let you see. Yes, this is dot circle. If you don't like circle, then you have option D for diamond. It is in a diamond, and Similarly, you have more options are available in marker. As per square, over circle, then these up, down, right triangle. Let me draw the triangle. This is for the triangle. We have do something with triangle. If I use this, then I will get this is upper triangle, and if I use this, then it is in the right side, and if I use this, then it change the direction. Is it okay? And similarly we have option hexagon. If you want to plus, then you put here plus mark. This is where is plus mark, this, and that you see. Means you can try lots of option here, and you just see the marker are very small. Now you want to increase the size of marker. Okay, for this you have option. You say marker edge color. Marker edge color. Here I say red. You just see this marker edge color is being changed. Marker color is changed, but you see the marker is very small. Let me increase the size of marker color. So how we will increase the size? It can be done by marker size is equal to, you say, 4. Marker size, it has been very small. I say 10. Rather than this marker, let me take some O, and it will be this is the marker. The edge color is being red and the color change. Now student, you learn here the D part is marker of different size. Point marker we have, circle marker we have learned, the point marker, circle plus diamond is square. If you want to add the square marker, then you just simply change here, rather than O, you write here S. You write here S, then it is converted into a square marker. Then my dear student, what you have learned in this video lecture, here we have used various setting. We have applied various setting in plot function. What are these setting? This is G. First, it is used to change the line color. If you want to change it Y, you say yellow. It change the color of line. Then line style is here I mark dash. So line style means if it is dash means solid line. If you put the double dash, it is dash line. If you dash and dot, is a dash dot line, and then colon dotted line. This is the dotted colon, then dotted line. Then the next is the line width. You can change the width of line as per your requirement. Then marker is equal to S. Marker means these points. There are different marker are also available. You can choose any of these marker S for square, O for circle. This symbol you can use for triangle, D for diamond, P for pentagon. These all markers are available. You can use any of this marker. Then we have, if you want to change the marker edge color, then you have a option marker edge color, and here you can use any of the color, red, green, blue. And to increase the size of marker, then use the attributes marker size. And then finally we use always plt dot show function to display the line chart. Thank you.